Sid Vicious played a four-string Fender bass guitar and couldn't sing, and everybody hated him except the ones who loved him. A ukulele has four strings, but Sid did not play ukulele. He did smack and probably killed his girlfriend Nancy Spongen. If only Sid had had a ukulele, maybe he would have been happy. Maybe he would not have suffered such a sad end. He maybe would have not done all that heroin. Instead, he maybe would have sat around just singing nice songs to his girlfriend. So play your favorite cover song, especially if the words are wrong. 'Cause even if your grades are bad, it doesn't mean
system song.
bitching on your blog. Stop pretending art is hard. Just limit yourself. Oh God, sorry you guys. Just look at the person next to you and tell them that you love them. Okay, where were we? Beatles. So play your favorite Beatles song and make the subway fall in love. They're only 1995, that isn't lots of money. Play until the sun comes up and play until your fingers suffer. Play LCD sound system songs on your ukulele. Quit the bitching on your blog. Your missing wife, your will to live, your urge to cry.